Yeah, I loved it up there.
I loved hitting all the old cemeteries. As a matter of fact, I used to do gravestone rubbing. I used to sell them. Hand-pressed, big, 2 foot by 3 foot sheets of rice paper, thick, hand-pressed, and I'd take them around, and then they'd be like a black, semi-round, flat on the bottom, black wax, almost like a surfboard wax or something.
Right, like a character.
Right, yes.
You know,
and you do the rubbing on it, all the beautiful work, and you take it.